So we're about to start a bimaxillary surgery for this patient who has a very, very severe gummy smile, as you can see. Apart from the fact she also has incompetent lips and retruded chin severely. So we're going to take care of all of this. And the face, as you see, is also concave profile. We're going to be doing both upper and lower jaw osteotomies to improve the facial proportions, improve the balance, correct the gummy smile, correct the lip incompetency, and get the chin forward and improve the profile too. No scars, all from inside the mouth. So we've just completed with this bimaxillary surgery. So this is the immediate result. We're going to show you how she was before we started. You can see that huge vertical maxillary excess, gummy smile, lip incompetency, retruded chin, all corrected, lot of swelling. We've given submental intubation or a transmyeloid intubation. Once more, that's her before. The 4-1 impaction, quadrangular, with genioplasty.